Today I'm going to show you Windows 7 God Mode. Now what this is basically taking all of your control panel items and adding more options and features to play around with in one folder. Now if you don't want this folder, you can always delete it afterwards, but it is a simple trick and it combines all of your options and settings into one folder if you're on Windows 7. This does not work on Windows Vista or Windows XP, and it may or may not work on Windows 8 when it is released sometime next year. So what you're going to do here is you're going to click on this folder in the taskbar, and it says Windows Explorer. What you're going to do next is click Local Disk C, because that's the hard drive you're on now. And what you're going to do is right click in a blank area, scroll down to Folder, New, and then go to Folder. And then what you're going to do is rename the new folder this string. Now, I'll put that in the video description so you can see it there, because right now it would be very hard to memorize and do yourself. So that's pretty simple, isn't it? You'll notice how it's no longer a folder icon. Now you're going to want to open it, and you can see here that there's a lot of shortcuts to settings and explanations as to what they are. So you can tell this is not for a novice user, and I wasn't joking earlier. There's a lot of Action Center commands, administrative tools commands, autoplay commands, backup and restore, BitLocker drive encryption, color management, credential manager, date and time, default programs, desktop gadgets, device manager, device and printers, display, ease of access center, folder options, fonts, getting started, home group, indexing options, internet options, keyboard, location and other sensors, mouse, network and sharing center, notification area icons, parental controls, performance and information tools, personalization, phone and modem, power options, programs and features, recovery, region and language, remote app, desktop and desktop connections, sound, speech recognition, sync center and system, taskbar and start menu, troubleshooting user accounts, Windows Card Space, Windows Defender, Windows Firewall, Windows Update, and Unspecified, which is the Akame Net Session interface that was installed for whatever reason. So yes, these are shortcuts to several different sections of your computer, mainly your control panel, but there are a few extras in there. So this is not for people who do not know what they're doing with a computer. So there you go. There's the folder. Now if you want to get rid of it, it's not gonna do anything wrong, negative to your computer. All you do is right click, delete, and you go yes, and there you go, and your computer's fine. Nothing happened to your computer. Your computer remains functioning. So there you go. That's how to do it. I know I'm not the first person to have made a video about this, but hope you enjoyed the tutorial, even though there wasn't that many steps in it, and most people can do it. Thanks for watching. Bye.